In this video, we'll be discussing about the spherical mirrors. Okay, so what do you understand by the word the spherical mirror? Spherical mirror, the name in itself indicates that sphere. Okay, right? Sphere. I'll tell you first, we'll determine these are of two types. One is concave and other one is convex. No, these are also mirrors. So what is the difference between the plane mirror and the spherical mirror? Plane mirror, you can observe that plane mirror, suppose this is a plane mirror, this side will be painted, this will be what, this side will be what, reflecting surface. Okay, where the right light rays comes, okay, falls on it, strikes. Okay, so if you observe the spherical mirror, if you take a sphere, that means a ball, if we cut it into two parts, okay, so one part will be formed like this, another part will be formed like this, correct? So if you consider this part, this one part, okay, so if I take this part, if I paint the other side, that means the outer side, correct? So if I paint the outer side, then this will be called as concave, and if I paint the inner side, that will be called as convex. So we'll just understand this thing, okay, with the diagram. That means concave will be one curved. This mirror is also called as curved mirror. Curved shape is there. Outside, if I paint, that means this also contains only one reflecting surface. Plane mirror also has what? One reflecting surface. That you need to remember. Okay. Only one reflecting surface. That means the other surface is painted. Okay. So convex will be inside, that part will be painted. That's it. That's the difference. Now, here we need to understand. So concave mirror, okay, so the reflecting surface is what? Inwards, we can say. Okay, inwards